They're the favorites. Vegas has already made them the favorites this morning to win an NBA championship.
What up,
but
Flo?
Gonna be, it's going to be a lot less automatic than just rolling out the balls on October 31st.
But since I made the okay, Wade song, no. It's only right
LeBron
I made
James
this.
And Chris Bosh.
I know it's been a while. Hope y'all don't forget my voice.
To South Beach. They are going to play for the Miami.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, it's very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Look. In 2010, the refs gave it to the Lakers, but not this year. LeBron and Wade going away. You can try to guard them, but can't nobody stop them. Now they on the same team, the whole league got a problem. Got a problem.
I feel sorry for whoever got to guard both of us.
Bosh on the box, grabbing all the boards, blocking shots and taking shots. He the man in the paint, if you ever seen you play. 22 and 10 a game, for 2 years straight. Plus, D-Wade, LBJ, without a doubt the best guard. Small forward in the game, with them two on the wings, you don't even need to play. Good luck trying to stop them on the fast break. One-on-one, the open court, ain't no way to say. Call Bosh Picasso, cause he good in the paint. Who let them all on one team, man? This a damn shame. I mean, Chicago's in the locker room, blocking champagne, Pat. Riley's eighth ring, the three kings bout to reign. If you ain't down with the Heat, then you in the food chain. Yes, we did it, is the phrase. Kicking ass and taking names. And at the Double A Arena, flight 6 to New York.
Having some help, and I think, you know, they'll do just fine. They'll find a way.
Look, the Heat got the league crying. Dan Gilbert, the best three in the league since Reggie Miller. Steve Kerr, Tim Legler, three young stars, Romo on the Steelers. They all sacrificed a lot for the bigger picture, like the spotlight and legacies diminished. But none of that should matter as long as they winning, cause it's a team sport. It takes 12 to win it, no matter how you view it. One player never did it. Kobe had Gasol, Ron Artest and Fisher, Jordan had Rodman, and Scottie Pippen. I can keep going if you don't get the picture. Switch it up to other sports and say how they done did it. We all know the Yankees and the Red Sox, the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Patriots all had more than one great player. Wait, who I'm kidding? More than one Hall of Famer. That's why they got the most trophies in the showcase. Banners in the arenas so all the fans can see it. Another team's got zero gear for the arenas. Bosh pit in the king's court. You can't double team, cause they can spread the floor. So far the three Heat got good support. Mike Miller, Big Z, and the Shaq Report. Welcome back, Udonis. Run the show, Chalmers. Even Penny wanna play and he an all-timer. Free Dwayne Carter. My bar's hard as Michaels. I mean I'm hard as Brian Duncan on James Johnson.
Frank King came down here to win championships. Not one. LeBron, tell us about that.
Not two, not three, not four, not five, not six.
One, three, and six, go win more than six. Try to guard the Wayne Wade, you go get crucifixed. Jesus Christ, have mercy on him. Cause we know LeBron James gon' fuck it on him. Go Tim Duncan on him, and just flush it on him. Cause nigga, you the shit, game strong as Coca-Cola. You and Wade game is twins like Minnesota. Steady flexing on the court, make a soda. This is Wade's house, yeah, he paid the mortgage. They came to play, but they don't play. You boys better forfeit, or call for backup, or some reinforcements. Either way it go, your team is getting tortured. Unless you got Bird, Magic, and Michael Jordan. Sheriff Wade, Lieutenant Bosh, and King James the Warden. Yeah, they locking niggas up like the law enforcement. The real big three, Sam Perkins.